I've got another tanker in front of us. And then I've got a bobtail flatbed with sides on it, and it looks like he's hauling oxygen tanks. The large upright ones are oxyacetylene or stuff for commercial use. So this is this video going over Loveland Pass summit. 4 miles up the road is the summit. I'm gonna run the video all the way up to the top. Then I'll probably have to stop when traffic goes by. Not a lot of talking, so I'm gonna roll down the window. And probably drop the audio and hope and pray I don't get whacked by somebody. walking across at that mountain over there, those two lines on the shoulder of the mountain, two straight lines, they're snow fences. I guess it's to keep the snow from piling up over the side there coming down on the highway. Because the interstate runs at the base of the, along the base of that mountain. Into that loop just a little fast. West side of Loveland Pass. Runaway truck ramp, 6 miles. Good luck making it to the ramp if you lose your brakes. bit bright out here. Down the slopes there across over to Arapaho. No, thank you. gosh, there's a lot of people here. Parking lots are just packed. Wow. where I consider the bottom of Loveland, on the west side, because